Superior Cerebellar Artery Anatomy. 16 questions and answers. What is the abbreviation of the superior cerebellar artery? SCA is the abbreviation of the superior cerebellar artery. Is the superior cerebellar artery a branch of the basilar artery? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery is a branch of the basilar artery. From which part of the basilar artery does the superior cerebellar artery arise? The superior cerebellar artery arises from the distal part of the basilar artery. Does the superior cerebellar artery arise just below the posterior cerebral artery? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery arises just below the posterior cerebral artery. Are there two superior cerebellar arteries? Yes, there are two superior cerebellar arteries. Is there a right and left superior cerebellar artery? Yes, there is a right and left superior cerebellar artery. Does the superior cerebellar artery travel laterally? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery travels laterally. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply the superior surface of the cerebellar hemispheres? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery supplies the superior surfaces of the cerebellar hemispheres. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply the superior vermis? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery supplies the superior vermis. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply most of the cerebellar white matter? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery supplies most of the cerebellar white matter. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply the dentate nucleus? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery supplies the dentate nucleus. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply the entire midbrain? No, the superior cerebellar artery does not supply all the midbrain. Does the superior cerebellar artery supply parts of the midbrain? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery supplies parts of the midbrain. Does the superior cerebellar artery divide into branches? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery divides into branches. Does the superior cerebellar artery anastomose with the anterior inferior cerebellar artery? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery anastomoses with the anterior inferior cerebellar artery. Does the superior cerebellar artery anastomose with the posterior inferior cerebellar artery? Yes, the superior cerebellar artery anastomoses with the posterior inferior cerebellar artery.